has everything calmed down a little bit from the Derby game? Has that been something you've been sort of stressing for the players, just to sort of calm down and move on?
Yes, we have to, of course. So in general, we got the feeling all the last weeks and the last games were pretty emotional and with some dramatic endings. And it's like this is important then to sleep at night over everything, to speak about it and to analyze and in a calm down way, in a neutral way. It's important in order to go on. Then, yeah, the games are coming thick and fast, so it's more like pretty busy period, and from the next day you have to be switched on in order to prepare your team for the next opponent, and that's what we did in the last year, 24 hours, in order to be prepared for Brentford.
And of course, it was a very dramatic game with the floodlights and all that sort
yes.
of stuff. But in the end, to finish 2018 in second place with a small gap to the playoffs, and I think most of you probably would have taken that at the start of the season, wouldn't you?
Yeah, in general. So when you judge a whole year, 2018, I think, you just can praise it. The start was, brilliant January and ended, also with a brilliant December. Sadly, not with a perfect ending. I think we were pretty close, just 8 minutes ago, plus added time to be there with a win. With a win, we would have finished the whole year table on position one, I think, together with Middlesbrough. So it shows what we achieved and how good the lads were in the recent 12 months. And of course, especially in the recent weeks and months, so in general, to be in this position, position two in the table, I think, only a small gap to the position three, 10 points gap to position seven. Yeah, it's outstanding. We just can praise the lads for the performance, also for the consistency, and we're in a pretty good position. So we spoke about, we have our first target is to make sure at as quick as possible that we have 50 points or close to 50 points in order to be allowed to play at least in the championship for the next season. But to have this even already before Christmas is outstanding, and just can praise that.
Does everything that happened against Derby, or the unusual nature of it with the floodlights, and does that add a little bit of extra motivation for this game? Do the players really want to get back out there and sort of shake that one off?
Yeah, to be honest, when you don't win a game, so it's always that you want to win then the next game. So it's always, you can't wait till you're back on the pitch. But it's also in this period when you just have 2 days between the games, it's also important to recreate a bit and to calm everything a bit down, and try to be smart in your recovery, and also to have some hours when you don't think about football in order to be really greedy when you're next time then on the pitch. Of course, we were all pretty disappointed because it was so unnecessary to lose this game, and we had a big chance for perfect ending of the year, and but it's like it is, that's football. So sometimes you have to handle also a small setback in a with results, and that's what we had to handle after the Derby game. So we are all used to do this because we are all so long in football. We know that you can't win each and every game, and sometimes there is only any unlucky or unnecessary result, and that's just important to calm a bit down and to speak about it and to focus yourself for the next game.
In terms of injuries, I guess there's no change on Jamal Mowe and Emi, because we spoke about that the other day. But anything fresh? I saw Ben Godfrey was sort of limping a bit towards the end.
Mm. No, everything's okay, of course. Yeah, there's lots of load in the recent days. Yeah. A few players are a bit tired, also for Ben, so he was not used to play that much in the beginning of the season. Right now, it was for him 4 games within 10 days or whatever. So, and I think he was there with really, really good performances. I think he was perhaps a bit tired in the last 10 minutes, but that's quite normal. I think all the players on the pitch were a bit struggling, also the Derby players in the last minutes during the spirit. It's like it is, and busy period, and you have to struggle a bit, all okay.
Were you pleased with how Ben managed at left back, sort of an emergency role, I suppose?
Absolutely. So he played several times on the right fullback position, but we were totally happy with his performance on the centre back position, and we got the feeling in this game it could be crucial, because Derby always plays with wingers pretty often, with Wilson, in this game with Wecken, who likes to cut in and be really a threat in the goal. And we got the feeling, okay, Ben with his right foot would be able to handle the situation and would defend everything. And I was totally pleased, because I think Wokan was not in the game at all, so he defended him pretty well, a pretty experienced striker on this level, or offensive player on this level. Also when in the different other periods of the game. Some other players were there. I think defensively he was pretty good. Was also good for our possession game. Was a threat in the offense. Scored a goal in general. So I think nearly a perfect performance. He was also, when we conceded the third goal, he had the chance to repair the loss of the ball. So his behavior to drop back a bit earlier, I would say if he would be able, it was not a mistake of him, not at all, but more like he had the chance to repair the mistake before. If he would have managed to do this, I would label his performance world class. So it was just a really, really good performance, and but I was pleased how he handled it, and it was I think outstanding, especially to play on this position on this level. Yeah, pretty pleased that we had such a good replacement for Jamal in this game.
So tiredness is really the only mainly new issue. Does that mean that you may need to rotate things just to keep things fresh?
Yeah, so that's a question. We will have some late decision. I mean, it's for nearly each and every club the same right now. So each and every team will feel a bit tired after the spirit and the last game of this period, at least the last league game in this period. And we don't have to rest any players in order to keep them fresh for the next game, because the next league game will be then just in 12 days. Okay, we have got the FA Cup game, but it's more like we don't need to rest any player for the next game. It's more like you have to think a bit about it. If there are perhaps a few players who are a bit too tired in order to have a decent impact in the next game, and this is always what you think about when you analyze in general the games in the whole championship. It's more like the teams who were rotating a bit too much, they had problems in results and consistency and results. And to be honest, we rotated a bit less than last season, and so far it was. Yeah, we got the deserved, well-deserved results with this. But for each and every game, you have to, analyze again how tired are the players, especially the offensive players. So it's always tricky. For example, Timo, who is delivering with goals in each and every game. Yeah, but it's also lots of workload. And okay, we know after this game we have 12 days at least in the league to rest a bit. But it's more or less always a question then: can he have again such an impact? Or should we change all for the offensive position, the wingers, number 10s or half positions? Doesn't make sense to change, especially on the offense position, because to create something special, you have to be really, really recreated and fresh. And it's perhaps a bit easier to play many games on the more defensive positions, because you don't have to run that much. So it's more like a tricky balance to think about, okay, which decisions are right without breaking the rhythm and rotating too much. So we'll have some late decisions, but in general, so in terms of injuries, no new concerns or whatever. So at least it seems at least 24 hours to go, all are available.
I was going to ask,